All right, guys. So I'm gonna start off this. this video is gonna be different from my other videos. So I was standing in the Grand Exchange today, and I saw some people advertising, "Oh, first to trade me gets 20 mil or 10 mil or some BS like that," and then they would log out. So I got this idea of typing up, "First to trade me," and then waiting like a second and typing in "owes me 10K," or I started off saying 50K, but people weren't really paying 50K for the joke. So I ended up switching it to 10K and I got some pretty funny reactions. And I made some money on the side off of it. So yeah, like for example, this guy here, he's a little 50. He's not gonna be paying 50K, poor guy. So yeah, it was pretty funny. So like for example, this level 100 right here, type in "first to trade me." And I guess they're greedy or something because they trade really fast. And then he types in "motherfucker." Oh man, but yeah, like see, like he's laughing, so they enjoyed the joke. Yeah, so I'm gonna play some actual videos with my actual legit reactions, no voiceover, in a little bit, and then I'll continue the rest of them with voiceover. All right, so let's try again. Let's go this way. Right about. That's you, baby. Oh, she ran away. Oh man. That's you, mate. Ah. Oh, fuck. All right. Let's try right over here. All right, so the rest of these are gonna be they're not gonna have any voiceover or anything. I'm just gonna play some music in the background so you guys could see people's reaction and whatnot. It's pretty funny, man. The RuneScape community, I tell you, there is nothing like it. Yeah, so enjoy the rest of the video. I hope you guys enjoy it. And if you guys want to make a bit of money, give it a shot. I ended up making 200K in like 15 minutes. So, yeah, people are generous when you give them a good joke. Oh, and just a little foreshadowing. So, for my casket video, if you guessed Casket 69 and you're watching this video, there's that number has something to do with my next video that I'm gonna be putting up. So stay tuned for that. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Enjoy the rest of the clips, guys. If you like this video, make sure to leave a like so I know that you guys like this kind of content. And like I said, I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out. All right, well, if you've made it this far into the video, either you really like the content or you left your computer playing and while you're doing something else, but that's beside the point. If you've made it this far, just go the extra mile and hit that subscribe button. It would really help me out and I'd really appreciate it. And yeah, also if you'd prefer, you could leave a comment down in the comment section on what type of content you'd like to see from me. Or if you like this video, you could even comment that, "Hey man, I really like this video," and that'll help me out as well. So thank you for doing that, and thank you for watching this far, viewer. See you later.
Holy shit. Oh, fuck. She's out, like...